connected over here. A cable not connected over here? Yeah, yeah, for this thing over here. I'm more just sitting here anyway, it's fine, you don't need to come.
I need two commentators!
Oh, Okay, so now we have Rocket versus Stu.
Where are these guys from?
That's a good question. But Stu is the fox, right?
Yeah.
And then Rocket, it says Puff, but I'm assuming he's the Kirby.
Same character.
All right, so Fox is off stage.
Yeah, good entrance.
I think maybe he wanted an air there and misinputted.
Maybe not all day. Misinputs are great.
Nice run off to Shine. That was good. He's going to down smash. Yep.
Easy edge guard.
So that's good. We have 2-2. Fox at very high percent, so any strong attack really is going to take him out. And that will off the top flat. Oh, no. I thought for sure.
100, I assume it would.
He misses a Z-cancel. Oh, that's really surprising at D2 that you'd be seeing people that are missing Z-cancels.
All right,
so another down smash. Yep. He's going to keep doing that.
Easy edge guard. Yeah. Or we have a player that does that, and we just call it Revenge of the Johnny.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
So it's a frame rate good.
Nice up tilt, except...
I swear that fairwell hit. This should be it. Yeah, grab
that'll be it.
Easy.
Okay, so actually, now we're all tied up.
Yeah. I played Stu was...
Oh, that is usually a really good thing to do, which you do that roll, and then you immediately do that up tilt. But he still had invincibility from spawning.
Can't be invincibility. We've tried. Just can't be done.
Okay, so we have Kirby off map.
And some lasers glowing.
Oh, that was such a good move. That secured that stock for him. It was really dangerous. And both of them are very surprised that that happened.
Wait, what?
That they're very surprised that he would be able to turn that around. And he played that so well.
Oh, that was game 3.